Hi, I'm Hugh Nielsen. I'm the managing director of the Great Canadian Theatre Company, and I can't wait to, well, we can't wait to have you back here for our 21-22 season. But first, a video description. I am a 6 foot tall, middle-aged white male with long, graying hair, and I have a two-tone dress jacket on of black and gray and a gray dress shirt, and I'm standing in one of GCTC's beautiful, bright lobbies. This year, we are going to be bringing you back into our theatre with great care. All along the way, we will be following the guidelines of the municipal, provincial, and federal health agencies to ensure your safety. We can't wait to have you back. This season will be featuring 5 excellent plays, and although I would love to tell you all about them, I'm going to step aside and let some of the players behind the scenes tell you why you won't want to miss one of these productions.
Hey everybody, Eric Coates, former artistic director of GCTC, saying hello. For visual reference, I'm a 50-something male wearing glasses, unshaven, and lying in a hammock because, yes, I'm the former artistic director of GCTC, and now my life is very, very different. In any case, here I am today to say to you that we are thrilled to announce that Daisy by Ottawa's very own Sean Devine is coming back to life. It closed on March 13th, 2020. It will be reopening on November 30th, 2021 and running to December 10th. Please join us at GCTC for this wonderful show.
Oh, hi again. Listen, I forgot. They wanted me to talk about the show a little bit. So Daisy by Sean Devine is about the time in U.S. politics when the Democrats secured the services of a Madison Avenue advertising firm in order to win the election over Barry Goldwater. It is a record of a time when dirty tricks were taking on a whole new role in politics as we know it today. Of course, that never happens here in Canada, does it? Cheers. See you at the show. Oh, that's good.
Hi, my name is Rebecca Benson. I am one of the co-artistic producers of Tactics Ottawa. I am a white female. I have brown, curly, long hair, brown and blue, large-rimmed glasses, and I'm wearing a light-colored cable-knit sweater. And behind me is a white wall with a painting on it.
Hi, I'm Ludmila Reyes. I'm the other co-artistic producer at Tactics. I'm a mixed-race folk. I have short and curly hair, I'm wearing my brown glasses with brown eyes, and I'm also wearing a black shirt with a dingly necklace. Behind me, you can see the rest of my small studio apartment and some posters on the wall. Tactics is a development hub for theater in Ottawa, which was founded first by Bronwyn Steinberg. The focus of Tactics was to share resources between the independent producers so they could dream big with their art in the Ottawa stage.
Every year, Tactics presents a main stage series and a development series of new plays. This year, we are thrilled to share that our 2022 main stage season in the spring will be supported by and hosted by GCTC.
We're so happy to announce that the first play in the Tactics main stage series 2022 is Blissful State of Surrender by Sanita, Fejzić, which will run from February 1st to the 13th at GCTC. Blissful State of Surrender has development with Tactics, and it's a fantastic story about a refugee family in Canada. It explores their dynamics, their Muslim refugee experience, and is also directed by Ottawa's own Bronwyn Steinberg. You can also see a few other Ottawa favorites in there. I hope you get to enjoy it.
The second play in the Tactics main stage series is Heartlines by Sarah Waisvisz, which will run from March 22nd to April 3rd in 2022 at GCTC. Heartlines is a play that reimagines the lives of Lucy Schwab and Suzanne Malherbe, otherwise known as Claude Cahun and Marcel Moore. They were French surrealist artists who were secretly Jewish, lesbian, and life partners, active in the French resistance during the Second World War. This play features Ottawa favorites Margot MacDonald and Maurice Fernandez in two amazing tours of force. Scotty Irving provides live through composed soundtrack for the play. We hope you get to enjoy it.
Hello, my name is Christopher Morris, and I'm pleased to announce that my play, The Runner, will be at GCTC from February 24th to March 6th, 2022. I am a male in my 40s, I have short brown hair, and I'm wearing some funky wooden black glasses. The Runner is a play set in Israel that explores medical triage. It follows one character, Jacob, who's a member of Zaka, which is an Orthodox volunteer force in Israel, and it explores the challenges he faces after saving the young woman's life. The production itself is set entirely on a 24-foot-long treadmill that is always in motion, and the single actor in the show, it's a one-person show, is constantly in motion on the treadmill, at times running really quickly at high speeds, other times slowing down, and it's the perfect metaphor for what life can sometimes feel like when we're in a really difficult situation. This production of The Runner has toured quite a bit. We've received a lot of awards for it, and I'm really, really excited to be bringing it to GCTC, and I can't wait to share it with you all.
Mm-hmm.